Hi guys, it's me and Santa Julian wishing you a Merry Merry Christmas! We wish you a Merry Christmas, we wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year! Alright! So right now, I'm making this vlog because... Hi everyone! Hi everyone, I'm Arian. And welcome back to my channel! It's Christmas! Merry Christmas! And this vlog is about unboxing some of the gifts that I received this Christmas. Okay, actually, to be honest, Christmas is not really my favorite season of the year. Kasi, lagi lang akong broken-hearted. Kasi the first year, parang 3 years ago, parang my ex, we broke up 24th of December. Nag-break kami ng ganong date. So, ang pangit nung Pasko ko. Tapos, last year, single ako. Tapos ngayon, single ulit. So, yeah, for me, hindi ko siya yon talagang looking forward to. So, but hopefully, 2020, I'm still positive about it na sana maging okay naman, maging better naman yung 2020 Christmas ko. Na! Anyway, to start off, I'm really privileged, I'm really honored to be part of the Globe family. Thank you so much. You know what? I've been using Globe postpaid for 5 years na. So, yun talaga yung number ko ever since. And now, I'm their ambassador! Really happy, sobrang happy. Kasi, mas okay sa amin as influencers na nagagamit talaga namin yung mga brands na we represent. Kasi it's more engaging and it's more effective to the consumers like us, like the market, diba? So, ayan, thank you so much. It's really an honor to be part of the Globe family. And you know what Globe gave me for Christmas? Sobrang kinikilig ako! Grabe! Maybe it's not really my favorite season of the year, but you made it my favorite season now! Okay, so we're gonna unbox this. I know it's kinda late kasi marami ng mga nag-unbox na vloggers. Pero ako naman, hindi naman talaga ako, alam mo yun, super techie in terms of the details. But I'm gonna show you. Okay, ito na yung SIM card ko and i-unbox ko na siya. Well, bilang mahal to, tatago ko na ba yung plastic? Yung plastic, 1,000 pesos. Paunti-unti, yung box, 2,000 pesos, ganun. Anyway, eto, bago ko umpisahan, ang request ko talagang color was, syempre, yung gold. Kasi yung iPhone X Max ko is ganito yung color. So, I thought, pang girly, ganun talaga yung gusto ko. Pero kasi medyo mahirap na yung kulay, and I have to wait pa. So, I think this is actually nice, the midnight green. Kasi it's the new color of iPhone. So, why not, diba? Plus, mas malalaman talaga na iPhone 11 Pro Max. Ay, maganda. Maganda siya, guys. It's so elegant. Elegant. I love it. Ang saya-saya ng Pasko ko. Okay. Magaan siya? Magaan siya. Guys, mas magaan ata itong 11 Pro Max kaysa sa X Max ko. And look at the comparison. Maganda yung pagka-matte niya. I love it. And you will really know na 11 Pro Max ka because of the triple camera versatile here. Ayan, di ba? And nakita ko, parang nag-shop-shop ako sa Lazada. Ano, parang pwede nyo pa siyang lagyan ng cover para hindi siya magasgasan. So, yun. Lang na. Let's see. Pares nga. Ganda! actually, I don't want to go into details about the technicality since you can Google it naman. Ako naman, nung before ko to makuha, my struggle was, ano ba talagang color yung kukunin ko? So, I guess each color, they have their own personality. Depende na lang sa'yo kung ano yung matripan mo. For example, you want that kind of bling-bling cell phone. So, yun, yung gold. And if you want the really classic white, medyo white siya eh, diba? Na silver, you can get it. And if you feel like going into the trendy color, maybe you might want to get this midnight green. So it's not really bad. Space gray is also fine too, pero for me, medyo manly siya. So yun. Syempre, ang mga paperworks. Here are the paperworks. Okay? Yan, earphones. Kala ko nga AirPods na eh. Pero sana AirPods na kasi yun na yung in ngayon, diba? Wala na masyado gumagamit nito. Kaya sana naman Apple sa next labas yun ang model ng phone nila. At ito yung kakaiba dito. I think it's a different lighting cable. Yeah, it's a different lighting cable. Matte din ata siya or dahil may plastic lang. Alam naman tayong Pinoy, ayaw natin tanggalin ng plastic. Pero hindi pala siya matte. Still glossy. And with midnight green, sinasabi nga nila limited edition porket new color. It's also nice. Okay, just a trivia guys. I really love perfumes. It's really my collection. Kasi parang feeling ko, I feel so fresh and I'm feeling more confident if I'm wearing my perfume. If not, parang, I wanna go home. Yung pag nakakalimutan mo. So, I make sure na sa car ko, meron akong perfume, marami akong bottles, and room ko, meron din, and sa bag ko. Kasi parang, alam mo yon, parang it leaves you a good impression as well. My favorite perfumes are Miss Dior and Lancome. Tapos na yung Lancome ko na isa. So, nung nag-Macau kami, bala akong bumali ulit ng bago. But, I saw one na parang bago na lang scent, which is guys, sobrang bango niya. Iba yung kasi 'di ba may ibang perfume na parang mabango lang siya kapag ma-summer or kapag malamig. Kapag i-spray mo yung perfume na yun kapag summer, parang nakaka-irita, 'di ba? So this one is so sobrang gitna lang, sobrang neutral. So, you can spray it kapag summer or even winter, kahit pag taglamig. Kaya yan, ang bango-bango. So, I wanna share it with you guys. Kaya, magsumagregala sa akin, may ilig ako sa perfume. Perfume, ha? Yung long-lasting. Parang relasyon, kailangan long-lasting. So, here. This is the case. Diba? It's so cute. Parang Frozen. Let it go, let it go. So, it's called the V.S. Bell. Flowers of Happiness. Yan. So, spray ko na. Maamoy nyo kaya. Yan. So, I have to pull this daw. Ah! Hala. Sabi pull. Ah, design lang pala. So, tignan natin na. Medyo may hint lang siya ng flower, pero hindi overpowering. Which is I really like. And we also got something from Clinique Happy. Thank you so much. It's not only a bag because there's a lot of pampaganda inside. Clinique Happy sent me this. Ayan. It's the Fresh Press Repair Clinical. It's anti-aging and it's allergy tested. So I'm gonna start using it 2020. Balik alindog. Ayan, botis. So yeah, here. Maybe I'm gonna do a vlog applying all the products that they sent me. This one is the Lines and Wrinkles, Rides and Riddles. Yeah. Which I really need. Kasi napansin ko dito, pag umingiti ako, may linya na dito. Grabe guys, aging. Tsaka huwag talaga tayo nagpupuyat kasi yun talaga ang cause. So, may mga steps. Maybe I'm gonna do a vlog talaga. Doing, applying everything. And they sent me a Clinique ID Dramatically Different Moisturizing Lotion and Emulsion Hydrant. Ah, the Clinique ID Dramatically Different Moisturizing Lotion Plus. Okay guys, you should know if you're if you have a dry skin or oily skin. Ako kasi dry skin talaga ako, so I really need more moisturizer all the time. Kahit simpleng moisturizer lang, hindi naman ako yung madami, pero like this, we really need this to moisturize our skin. Oh, perfume! You know what? Nung ano, nung college ako, favorite ko yung Clinique Happy na perfume talaga. And I got one! Thank you so much, Clinique Happy! Merry Christmas! So this one, I really want to unbox also kasi sobrang sweet niya. He's been there, he's been supporting me since day one na naging influencer and vlogger ako. Always commenting, always liking my photos and my YouTube channel. Thank you so much. And ang galing, nagpadala siya ng Christmas gift for me. Nakakatawa. And I don't wanna open it yet until now na ipavlog ko. So, Dennis Chamian, thank you so much! Yee! I'm really thankful na nagvlog ako kasi I get to know all of you na talagang sumusuporta sa akin na nagpapasaya. Ah, sa totoo lang, nagpapasaya talaga kayo sa akin. Kaya, that's why I keep it going, my vlogging, kahit tayo-tayo lang yun. Kasi, it's my own personality at the same time. You're giving me hopes na I can be happy, diba, without a man. Daming sinasabi, daming sinasay. Ito, nabubuksan ko na. So, sorry guys, madaldal talaga ako. Sorry na. Kaya kung gusto mo ng kakwentuhan all day, all night, ako yun. Aww! Oh, Pepero! Alam mong mahilig ako sa matamis, ha, Dennis, ha? Oh my God! Oh my God! Thank you! Chocolates! Aww! May chocolates! Puro chocolates! Oh my God, kakainin ko na ba isa? Seryoso, kakainin ko na isa kasi may hilig ako sa chocolates. Baka mamaya may paano ka pa dito. Tara! Oh, there's one more. This one. Ako, nagkalat ako. Ayan, ang cute. This one. Oh, alam nyo guys, it's the fourth time I received a book. Kailangan ko na bang maging bookworm? Okay, happy holidays. No holding back. Aww. There's no holding back talaga. Guys, I just wanna share, moved on ako. Kasi I just realized na why would I hold back to a person na he's taking me for granted, diba? Aww. Na parang, I have so much love to give, tapos binabaliwala lang pala, diba? Why not give it to those people na deserves your love? I mean, even if hindi naman maging partner, like friends or family. Kaya ngayon, more on, I'm, establishing my foundation sa mga friends ko, ganun. Kasi at the end of the day, sila pa rin naman yung lagi nandyan, diba, for you. So, okay, may mga songs na, mga Christian songs, I love it. Guys, give me more time to read this, pero for sure, I'm gonna read everything. And medyo maikli lang naman siya, so, yes, thank you so much. And, of course, you got a love letter. Ay, ang haba! Ang haba niya! Guys! Grabe to! Feeling ko may jowa ako! Okay, I'm gonna read it. Hello, dear friend Ariane. How are you? Merry Christmas! Thank you for everything. Being a good person to me because you're so sweet. So humble, so loving person. You're my happiness. You're my inspiration. Aww. Sayang, nagpunta ka ulit sa Pampanga. Hindi ko kasi alam kung paano kita makakontak. Kahit man lang sana meet tayo nun sa SM Clark. Sorry, yung Pampanga kasi sobrang busy. Alam mo, hindi, mag-aano ulit kami, mag-Toyota Vios Clark ulit kami. Tara, kita tayo doon, ha? Pag napaisip ako, ikaw ang iniisip ko. Sabi ko, Lord, kumusta na kaya si Ariane? If she's okay, tapos magpe-pray na lang ako, nabigyan kang protection and guidance. Lalo na pag umuwi ka madaling araw, mag-drive ka ng pagod ka sa work. Sana ito simple gift ko sa'yo. Ma-appreciate mo at magustuhan mo. And sana huwag kayong magalit sa akin kung lagi kitang binibigyan ng ganito. Kasi I want you to be happy always. Ayoko, umiyak na naman! Na it really feels good na may nagpe-pray for you. It's really effective. So, yan. Kasi nakikita ko tuwing nakaka-receive ka ng mga ganyan, napapasaya ka namin. Totoo. Habang sinusulat ko to, medyo naiyak ako. Oh my God. Habang binabasa ko, naiyak ako. Ang drama naman natin. Guys, ang mga Arianis, madadrama. Ganun ba yun? Thank you very much. Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Regards to your family. God bless you abundantly and take care always. Love, Dennis Chamian. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you. Alam mo, talaga itatago ko to lahat. Maglalagay na ba ako ng isang ano closet na puro mga gifts nyo? Kasi parang ang pa-thoughtful niyo lahat, grabe. Pero okay. This I promise you guys na this 2020 we're gonna do a meet and greet. Kahit tayo lang mga lima, ganun okay na ako doon kasi ano eh, hello, it matters. All of your comments, all of your pagpe-pray sa akin, sobrang helpful 'yon, guys. Hindi niyo lang alam kung gaano niyo ako napapasaya and nakakatulong kayo sa akin. And 'yon. Thank you so much. Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. And always remember that Christmas is all about giving and loving. So, kung may kagalit man kayo or may namimiss man kayong tao, don't hesitate. Wag na pride pairalin. Just give them the hug and the kiss that they need this Christmas. Yun. Thank you so much. God bless. And please like and subscribe and share it with your friends. Bye!